Please like and subscribe to receive notifications when I put up new videos and tutorials. Here we go with take 3 of the peacock feather pour. Don't know if I'll be putting the videos up for 1 and 2, but mayhaps I will. I will be using Artist Loft paints, all in metallics, the copper, gold, blue, their regular metallic blue, the leaf green, and the purple. I think I figured out how to get it where I wanted. Just about had it there the last time when I overfiddled, so this time I will not be overfiddling. And what I have done is I have made up several tiny cups of different combinations of colors. And I'll be doing a ring pour and then stretching it, and then doing another ring pour and stretching it within each other. This little tool is very handy. I'm sorry, I know I'm off camera right now. I'll see if I can figure out how to speed up through these parts. But then you don't get to hear my witty banter that I will say whether anyone is listening or not. So I'm using Floetrol as my pouring medium in the black. And it is a combination of PVA and Floetrol in the metallics. I'm trying to keep the cells at a minimum. I don't want them at all, but just seems like when you don't want them, that's when you get them. But I tried it without the Floetrol and just the PVA, and it was just not a pleasant texture to work with after having used Floetrol for so long. Okay, here we go. In the first cup, I have written all of this down. I'm sure you can't read it, it's practically a shorthand and paint all over it. But I wrote it down in the order that I'm going to be putting it in so that I did not forget. So this is black and green. And we'll just be doing a ring pour. But I'm going a little long with it because I'm going to be stretching it. Oh, well, that got kind of muddy there. No worries. Even when these metallics get muddy, somehow they're still pretty. Okay, just gonna give it a little bit of a tilt. In the second cup, I have black, gold, and green. Starting basically where I left off. Oh, dirty rat. The dreaded drip there. All right. Well, let's fix you before you're a problem. There we go. No more drip. All right. So let me slate the off. I want to spread this out. One of the mistakes that I've been making is not spreading it out enough initially. Get a little bit of a curve going. Pop right up that corner. Okay, well, I'm getting a lot more cell action than I would like. There's a lot of paint on here. I need to get some of it off because more is about to go on. Okay. Next for blue, green, purple. Nope. It is the copper, black, and gold. Okay. We have the blue, green, purple. Adding a little purple. Looks like it all sank, and I'm not going to be using a whole lot of it, so. Okay, that just wound up looking like it's mostly blue. Tis what it is. Even with adding purple to it. There we go, a little bit of purple popping through. And this is black and blue and purple. Oh dear. Ooh. Just had a cup fail on me. All right. So on a peacock feather, you'll see there's like a little dip that goes in. First, I'm going to come down so I can get the shape right. Jacob trying to come through quietly. What do you think, Jacob? You dig? Should I leave it like that, or should I make little feathery things come out? Leave it just like that. Think.
This is just another death painting. Is it like? Is it supposed to be like the?
No, it's peacock feather. All right, so one of the things that is so hard is to know when to stop. Maybe just a couple famous last words. Just a couple. And I'm going to stop after I do this one. Oh, it's a sickness. Just can't can't stop. Just. It's an illness. I know you're all yelling right now saying, don't! Don't do it! When I watch these videos and I see somebody just going a little too, oh, he went too far. We all do it. Striving for a perfection. Didn't I say I was gonna stop? Totally gonna stop. I really am. Oh, but I'm liking that. Oh no. Oh, heaven help me. Right. No. I'm calling this done. This part right here. You probably can't even see that on your screen there, but just trying to get this feather reaction going. And I will take you in for a close up. This copper looks very red on my camera. Flash of copper. There we have it. All right. The peacock feather. Go make some art.